was with my girlfriend. This is down in Florida. She took me to this place. It had all kinds of things growing. And she gave me something. It was a mushroom. She said, "Eat it." I said, "A mushroom? What's that?" She said, "Eat it." I didn't think nothing of it. You know, she was kind of a wild girl, you know. I didn't think she was that wild, so I ate the mushroom. And I said, "Oh, it doesn't taste like much." She said, "Wait a minute." So I waited a minute. I waited a few minutes. And then the next thing I know, I was walking on clouds. They were beautiful clouds. And my girlfriend was talking to me while I was walking on the clouds. And everything felt beautiful. I almost felt like I didn't have any feet. No floor under me. It's beautiful. We looked in each other's eyes. On top of these clouds. And we were talking with each other. But our mouths weren't open. Then all of a sudden, she let me go. But I didn't fall. I floated. But I was farther away from her. Until the next thing I know, she wasn't there. I was by myself. and I never took a mushroom again.